make a rock.
The all-new Mi Smart Band 5. Its only job to get you in the zone. With its stunning full-touch color AMOLED display, you know everything you need to with a single glance. The new Personal Activity Intelligence, or PAI, tells you how physically active you need to be. With a simple score out of 100 based on your personal profile, heart rate, and activities done during the day. With 5 new sports modes, you'll finally know exactly how many calories you burned with any type of workout. It also tracks your stress levels continuously and automatically helps you relax if they get too high. Sleep tracking is now more detailed with sleep cycle analysis, including REM data. And with the all-new magnetic charging and 14-day battery, you don't have to take it off for weeks at a time. Fitness isn't limited by time or space. Fitness only needs your will. The all-new Mi Smart Band 5. Get in the zone.
Time. The revolution of our planet around a star, governing every atom in the cosmos. Time has evolved to the Mi Watch Revolve. With a gorgeous smart display and a design that's built to last, Revolve is all you need to perform at the top of your game. It uses first beat algorithm and analyzes your heart rate to determine your fitness, manage stress levels, and track sleep quality to ensure you stay focused on tasks that matter. The Mi Watch Revolve tracks your sport in real time, even underwater. And with more than 100 watch faces and sophisticated and elegant looks, you can ace play and work for up to 2 weeks before you need to charge it. The evolution of time is here. The all-new Mi Watch Revolve. It's time to evolve.
Okay, Google, play something nice.
Okay, Google, turn on the mood lights.
He finds it easy to criticize, but he's feeling kind of queasy when he wakes up to realize the race is over, you're too late, and you finish last.
There okay, Google, turn up the volume.
Increasing the volume.
Hey, Iraj, your video call starts in 10 minutes.
Trends.
darkness and into the fire.
This isn't just Chaplin nibbling on a ball. This is a moment that'll pass. Unless it's captured for life. Making it a timeless memory. Get portrait-ready pictures with the 108-megapixel camera on the new Mi 10. Mi 10. Memories made timeless.
Il me semble que ce matin le soleil, la fin de l'insouciance, il me semble. Que ce matin le ciel voudrait prolonger les sens. Tu ris et tu joues avec un éventail te fichant de la fin de l'été. Tu t'impatientes déjà de la rentrée. Quel été prochain.
Mid back and lengthen from the lower back.
Bruno!
वो मेरा है
Bruno!
इसका है उसका है किसका है ना चारे
ये पूछो किसका नहीं है
जब मिले पैचवॉल विद 20 प्लस एंटरटेनमेंट एप्स विविध पिक्चर इंजन और इंडिया भर सर्विस आपका भी चॉइस होगा मी टीवी इंडियाज नंबर वन स्मार्ट टीवी
Ten, the number matters. Ten is performance. Ten is strength. Ten is perfection. Ten is excellence. Ten is the vision of a perfect score. Ten is the winner that always wants more. Ten is the detail you hope to achieve. Ten is the endless life you've got up your sleeve. Ten, 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 the power of ten for every gen. You've seen it before, you'll see it again. The sum of the parts creates the perfect 10. Coming soon.
Hi Mi fans, welcome to the first smartphone launch of this brand new decade. I hope all of you guys had a safe and a happy new year. 2020 was a very tough year for all of us. We faced COVID, lockdown and a lot more. And yet, thanks to your love and support, we came out of this stronger together. 2020 was a year when we were not only the number one smartphone brand in the country, but we also jumped 47 places in the new PRA brand report and we became the second most trusted brand in India. During this Diwali, we broke all possible records and sold 13 million units, which means 1.3 crore units. Just imagine in a population of 130 crore Indians, 1.3 crore people decided to buy a Xiaomi device during this Diwali, which is one out of every 100 people. This is also the year when we crossed 100 billion market cap. And I must thank all of you guys, our Mi fans, our partners, and our amazing team members for making this happen. 2020 was a breakthrough year for our Mi brand in India. We not only launched our flagship Mi Notebook, flagship Mi QLED TVs, Mi smartwatches, Mi smart speakers, but many other IoT devices such as Mi Robo Vacuum Cleaner, Mi Automatic Soap Dispenser, and a lot more. On the smartphone side, we launched flagship Mi 10 and then Mi 10T, Mi 10T Pro. And most of our media colleagues said amazing things about these flagship smartphones. India Today called out Mi 10 for its premium design and best-in-class specs. MenXP said that Mi 10T Pro delivers a rock-solid experience. Money Control said the automatic variable refresh rate is one of the best features of the flagship Mi 10T Pro. And I'm happy to share, we are bringing a new phone under the Mi 10 series, and that is called as Mi 10i. As we mentioned last week, this phone is an extension of Mi 10T Lite launched globally. So why are we calling this as Mi 10i? The letter I stands for India. This is a phone that is not only made in India, but this is also designed and customized specifically for India. So with this, I'm happy to call Sumit, who leads marketing for the Mi brand in India, to talk more about Mi 10i. Over to you, Sumit.
Thanks, Manu. Hi, everyone. Welcome to a brand new year and welcome to the first smartphone launch of the year 2021. 2020 was iconic for us in many ways. While we re-entered the premium smartphone category with brand new energies, we were also committed to bring in newer products and categories which our Mi fans have been asking for. Under the premium smartphone category, we launched the flagship Mi 10 in May and soon followed it up with the Mi 10T Pro and the Mi 10T. Now, staying true to our promise of bringing bleeding-edge technology with the finest design first to you, we, along with these two smartphones, also brought in two leading technologies. Number one, ultra-high resolution 108 megapixel image sensor. And along with that, we also brought in 5G connectivity as a base to our Mi 10 family. Extending from the very same promise, today we are adding another member to the Mi 10 family, presenting the Mi 10i in the color of the year, Pacific Sunrise. Now this color is special, and I don't think I can do justice to it while explaining it to you, but let me still try. This color, first of all, looks fabulous, something which I haven't seen personally. Now if you look at this very, very closely, it seems like a piece of abstract art. It's smooth, it's always cool to touch with its non-glossy matte surface. Now there is one benefit which I saw immediately with its non-glossy surface is that it does not attract fingerprints at all. But if you are a shiny guy like Manu, then we also have the Atlantic Blue to go with your lifestyle. And if you are more into blacks and like it as glossy as yourself, you also got the Midnight Black as an option. And now, let's speak about the flagship technology which the Mi 10i brings with it. Let's start by talking about the camera, which is one of the biggest highlights of the Mi 10i. Till now, the flagship 108 megapixel image sensor has only been limited to a certain set of smartphones. Building on our vision for the Mi 10 lineup for India to bring that bleeding edge technology to you first, we are bringing the brand new 108 megapixel ultra high resolution HM2 sensor on the Mi 10i. Now, HM2 is a very special sensor in many ways. It was announced in September of 2020 and is the world's slimmest image sensor yet. Compared with its predecessor, it is 15% smaller and reduces the height of the camera module by over 10%. Now, to achieve a smaller form factor which basically plays well with your smartphone design, the HM2 sensor features specially optimized 0.7 micron pixels. Now your question might be, and it should be, that you have always heard the bigger the pixel, the more light it captures. How does it work with smaller pixels? Exactly to tackle this particular issue and to support these specially optimized 0.7 micron pixels, there are two very, very important technologies which are built on the sensor itself. The ISOCELL Plus technology retains the received light with a wall-like structure around the pixel itself. Now, if you imagine each pixel as a well, the wall-like structure which you see trapping the light inside helps in increasing the full well capacity of each and every pixel. The second important feature is the presence of Smart ISO. Now, Smart ISO is a feature which supports the specially optimized 0.7 micron pixels by automatically adjusting the ISO for optimal exposure. Enough talking, now let's see what the HM2 can deliver on the Mi 10i. As you can see, the ultra high resolution image sensor not just delivers great dynamic range and real to life images, but it also allows you to reframe or crop from the larger image and still retain the best quality. That was all about the daylight performance. Now let's see how the same sensor, which is the HM2, works in low lighting conditions. Now this is where magic happens again. Under challenging lighting conditions, 9 pixels will merge to form one large single pixel of 2.1 micron. Now this is 72 times larger than 1.6 micron pixel which we have seen as the result of 4-in-1 pixel binning. This, along with Smart ISO and our updated Night Mode 2.0 algorithms, will let you win in the harshest lighting conditions. Along with the 108 megapixel main sensor on the back, you also see the support of 8 megapixel ultrawide, a macro and a depth sensor. Now the Mi 10i lets you shoot videos in 4K, Full HD or HD resolutions. We have also added the support for super macro videos, which lets you make some really cool looking videos. Talking about cool things, we are also extending the support for our coolest camera features, which you saw on the Mi 10 and the Mi 10T series earlier, now also on the Mi 10i. You get support for photo and video clones, long exposure mode, dual video mode, time-lapse selfie videos, AI skyscaping, and many more cool filters like the cyberpunk mode. Amongst all of this, my favorite feature is the video clone feature. You can create cool videos and multiple clones of your own self without the usage of any extra equipment or any extra software. On the front, you get a 16 megapixel selfie shooter, which also allows you to shoot in full HD resolution with electronic image stabilization. Now you know that whenever we launch a device in the India market, we do a fair evaluation before reaching the marketing positioning of our devices. When we started talking about this device late last year, we called it the Perfect 10 after doing a lot of evaluations and after comparing us in the market segment. Let's take a look. In daylight, as you can see here, the Mi 10i offers a perfect dynamic range with natural colors and finest detailing at all levels because of 108 million individual pixels. In night mode or dimly lit conditions, you get a sharp low light shot because of the controlled exposure and 9-in-1 pixel binning, which makes the overall picture shine altogether. Talking about portraits, the Mi 10i delivers great portrait shots because of the natural bokeh which is created by the large 108 megapixel sensor. Now, let's talk about the element which powers this great camera experience on the Mi 10i. The Mi 10i is powered by Qualcomm's latest 700 series processor, which is the Snapdragon 750G. 750G was released in Q4 of 2020 and is one of the biggest leap in the 700 series. It is also a global 5G chipset and enables support for up to 120 frames per second gaming. Based on 8-nanometer manufacturing process, this chipset also claims for a lower power envelope, or as we know as TDP. Now this is optimal for deriving better battery efficiency on the device. Snapdragon 750G is based on Qualcomm's latest Cortex A77, which actually enables it to leave behind the Snapdragon 765G, which is actually based on Cortex A76 cores and was launched more than a year ago. Let's look at a few benchmarking scores to prove this point. As you can see, the 750G on the Mi 10i delivers neck-to-neck AnTuTu scores with 765G and is miles ahead of the 730G. Even if we look at the Geekbench scores, the 750G leads with the highest scores in both single-core and multi-core test results. While we respect the SoC's authority on the smartphone experience, we somehow tend to forget the importance of storage and storage types. Every day, we play tons of videos, we play tons of games, make videos, take pictures, and do so much more. And the factor which ensures flagship-like smoothness across all these apps is Universal Flash Storage, also known as UFS. We are deploying the new standard UFS 2.2 on the Mi 10i. Now the UFS 2.2 features a proprietary technology called Write Booster, which basically helps in boosting up storage space across the device. Now we know that you would be gaming, making 4K videos and doing so much more. So we have built in 11 temperature sensors on the back of the device to effectively modulate the on-device temperature. There is also an inbuilt cooling system which will keep your device under optimum temperature bracket so that your device can perform at its best always. Now, let's talk about the display and the overall device experience. The Mi 10i features the exact same flagship display tech which we earlier showcased with the Mi 10T series. The Mi 10i features an intelligent 120Hz adaptive sync display, which dynamically regulates itself at 6 different intervals, depending on the content which you are viewing, to optimize power and remove those persistent issues like screen tearing, which can be easily seen on fixed refresh rate panels. Let's understand this better. Movies are generally shot in 24 frames per second, whereas all the television soaps which you and I see, which is just like Friends, is shot in 25 frames per second. Now the Mi 10i display will automatically shift to a 48Hz and a 50Hz respectively to save power and to do justice to the content. On fixed refresh rate panels, even when the content does not require a high FPS setting, the screen still remains at a fixed refresh rate, thus draining more power. Now, more often, you hear the complaint of rapid battery drain on fixed refresh rate panels just because of this issue. And because of intelligent adaptive sync display, we have solved for this particular issue itself. This display is also HDR and HDR 10+ compliant and is also L1 certified. The screen also features a 240Hz touch sampling rate for all our gamers out there, and it also features the smallest camera dot in the segment to basically ensure that there is nothing which comes between you and the game. We have also introduced a brand new linear motor, which basically further boosts your on-device experience with precise feedback at every step. Now, this is something which every one of you will appreciate. The Mi 10i features dual stereo speakers with 3.5mm jack support for complete audio experience. Just like the big boys, the Mi 10 and the Mi 10T series, this smartphone also carries a 360-degree ambient light sensor, which basically allows the display to automatically adjust its brightness, especially when you are holding the phone against harsh lighting for better viewing experience. To complete this product experience, there are tons of additional elements which you will see. You will see the Corning Gorilla Glass 5 on the back and the front. You will also find a side-mounted fingerprint sensor, IR blaster. The phone is also a splash-proof phone. The display can be pushed to a 1 nit brightness. You get the support for e-paper reading mode, dual-band satellite navigation, and a clean MIUI 12 experience with Google Apps. The entire package is powered by a 4,820 mAh battery, which goes from 0 to 100 in just 58 minutes. Just like the Mi 10T series, the Mi 10i also features dual split charge technology, which delivers power using two parallel pathways for quicker charging. In just 30 minutes, you can achieve up to 68% charge. And like I said earlier, your phone goes from 0 to 100 in just 58 minutes. The 33-watt power brick is included in the package itself. The launch of Mi 10i completes our Mi 10 series today, and it delivers on the commitment of bringing breakthrough technology such as 5G and flagship ultra-high resolution 108-megapixel camera experience first to you. Now to summarize and talk about the pricing, let me have Manu back on your screens.
Thank you, Sumit. That was a great presentation. So, Mi fans, you saw that Mi 10i is the new flagship smartphone from the brand Mi in India. Now, as Sumit explained, this is probably the best flagship in its price segment. It has a better and the latest processor, a better camera, a better display, and a huge battery. So, what do you think should be the price of Mi 10i? I'm happy to share that we are launching Mi 10i in three different memory variants: 6 GB of RAM, 64 GB of storage, 6 GB RAM, 128 GB of storage, and 8 GB RAM, 128 GB of storage. 6 GB, 64 GB is going to start at only ₹20,999. The 6 GB, 128 GB variant will sell for ₹21,999, and the 8 GB, 128 GB variant will be available for ₹23,999. So that's Mi 10i, a brand new flagship smartphone from the brand Mi, specifically designed for India, customized in India, and made in India. So when can you buy Mi 10i? Very soon, just 2 days from now, on 7th of January. You can buy it on Mi.com, our partner platform Amazon, Mi Home Stores, Mi Studio Stores, and it will soon be available across 10,000 plus retail partners across the country. Thank you so much, everyone, for joining us today. I hope you guys enjoyed the first smartphone launch of this new decade. I hope all of you guys stay safe. Thank you so much. Namaste. I've been coming up hot for a minute. Everybody know the drop when I'm in it. I drop the top when I'm in it. I'm in it. Everybody know the drop when I'm in it. You know when it click click through. Try to send this bus to be a so be fun. I've been coming up hot for a minute.